Hey, what's going on? I'll play just a little bit of this song. I'll teach it to you right afterwards.
This is the start of how it all ends.
So I'm keeping on the 4th fret. Let's talk about these chords. So we have the E minor, 2nd fret, 5th string, 4th string. These guys are the 3rd fret, 1st and 2nd string. It's like an E minor 7, where some like E minor will need a D. 2nd fret on the 3rd string. I'm leaving these two on the 3rd fret, 1st and 2nd string. That's a D sus 4, which is my D. A minor, up by 1 from the D on that 4th string. It's like an A minor 7, which is my A minor. B minor on the 2nd fret, 5th string, and 3rd string. It's like a B minor 7 works as my B minor. Those are the chords, and I'm just really using down strokes throughout. So let's go through a bit of the song. I'll call it chords as we go, slow down just a bit. At the very beginning, you don't even hear any music coming in, you just kind of hear vocals, but you can put some chords behind it. So I'll talk about that. Start from an E minor.
Princess cut from marble, smoother than a minor stone, and the deep scars that mark my body, the silver and E minor gold. B minor, blood is a flood, ruby's precious stones. A minor keeps my veins at the fire's final omen. E minor, B. Move through town, I'm quiet like A minor fire. And my E minor, this is a rope, I tie it and B minor tie it. And I, E minor, people's talk to me, nothing ever hits. A minor, people talk to me,
chords start from an E minor.
This is the start of how it all be my end. They used to shout my name, now they whisper it deep. Speeding up, and this is B minor. Red, blue, yellow, thick, deep beats. Sparking up my E minor heart. Rip the star, the colors disappear. My
here we are under the 2nd verse. Again, so chorus is out from there, and then at the very end it just kind of keeps on repeating that line.
Red on yellow flicker TV, barking up my heart.
Good, you hear that at the very ending. That's how to play the song. Hope it helps, and can't wait to see the movie here coming up. All right, thanks for watching. See ya.